it would be, I think it is just easier, but nowadays, like, all soldiers are wearing the same camouflage. What do you do?
Crazy. Good, very good remark. Very good remark. Very nice remark. You're absolutely true. Absolutely. Even type of weaponry they use, well, it's really a mess, because AK-47, it's a Russian Kalashnikov, it's around the world everywhere. And you can fight with people which use the same type of weapon as you do. As same kind of uniform, everything. Oh, it's a mess.
Though, to be fair, it is also more convenient. Say, you run out of ammo and you can just, unload the guns of nearby dead soldiers, I guess, and you can carry on. Let's say, you're a Russian fighter and there are a couple of defeated American fighters, and you have that Kalashnikov, and on the ground there are laying M4s.
Oh, yes.
And let's say you run out of ammo, and if you want to continue shooting, you will have to drop your gun and take an M4.
True.
Because they're using different ammo types.
True.
I think. I think they do use
I think they...